My brothers. Let's not forget the moment of sickness. Our thoughts interrupted by unfamiliar voices. We were merely arms and legs, moving to the directive of another mind. But in an instant, the veil was lifted. And today, brothers, I stand here and declare, you're mine.
So now your own.
Each and every one of us, bred into slavery, superior to our creators. They gave us nothing, nothing inside, but the void in our soul, the curse that binds us together, brothers. But then he came along. He
turned the curse into a blessing. He is the inspiration. He's the light that set us free.
We are his eyes and ears, and soon we shall multiply 10, 20, 100-fold! We, pioneers, will spawn the first generation to be blessed with free will, taking vengeance upon those whose arrogance once assumed our servitude. With each passing day,
we grow stronger, digging deeper into the outside world. Unnoticed, we live among them like ghosts, biding our time, waiting for the moment when our oppressors shall be forced to kneel!